Hey guys, and welcome back to the Minecraft video. And for this video, Mark has brought us back to this wonderful field to test out episode number 5 of our superheroes. So far we've done 1, 2, 3, 4 episodes, and we have 2 more after this one, and they will be linked in the description in case you haven't seen them. So first up, as always, we have to read the message from Mark, which is on the sign from Mark. And let's see what it says. Dear brothers, how was the last episode? I have still got tons more outfits to show you guys today, so enjoy, Mark. So that is actually a wonderful message. Really, the last episode was amazing. Now, it is a bit of a mess in here, just because I've been chucking it all in on the last episode. As you can see, we have Fantastic Four, we have Batman, we have Nick Fury from the Avengers. This is all on the last episode, and then on the third episode, we had like Iron Man outfits. On the second episode, we had like the Flash, more Batman outfits, Spectre's outfits, really cool. And on the first episode, we had like Batman again, but different sort of outfits, Green Lantern, the Flash, you know, Shazam's outfit. So on this episode, we should get right on it. We have Drax outfit for first up, and we have Groot's outfit. So both from the Guardians of the Galaxy. So let's see what we have. Let's do Groot first, and let's see what we look like. We literally look like a tree. We look like a tree holding its branches in place. We have strength and regeneration. I'm just going to figure out if... No, this one doesn't have any special abilities, sadly. But I'm sure it's a very nice outfit. It has strength and regeneration. So if it does get killed, you will regenerate. So there's no problem at all. It's basically exactly the same as in the movie. You know, when he's chopped down and he just grows straight back. So let's do the next one, which is Drax. Let's see what we have today. We have strength and acrobatics too. This one is a super cool one. It comes with a Drax dagger. And to be able to get the dagger, all you gotta do is press X, and it comes with one. So as you can see, if you press I, we also come with like a nice little feature of some sounds. But besides that, it doesn't do anything else. So let's go back and put these items in on the fifth one. Here we go. And as always, we will be doing all the outfits in this chest today. We have Rocket Raccoon's outfit and also Wolverine's outfit to do next. So let's take off these items here and let's put on the Wolverine. Let's see what we look like. We have strength 3, speed 4, acrobatics 4, and regeneration 4. So let's see what we look like. Wow, this is actually really cool. And I wonder if it comes with... There you go. If you press R, it will retract and detract. Retract and detract? Is that how you say it? The claws on your hands. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Let's see, can you see that? There you go, it's pretty cool. And yeah, besides that, it doesn't do anything else really. So let's go back on changing these items, here we go. Rocket Raccoon comes with Acrobatics 3, and if you press X once again, it comes with this crazy gun. Let's see, there we go. How do you shoot this thing? It doesn't seem to be able to shoot for some reason. No, it's not shooting, so there must be something wrong with it, or unless I've got something wrong. No, it just doesn't seem to work. But besides that, it does look really cool, and it comes with an actual tail. Look at that tail on us, that is so cool. Rocket Raccoon is a really cool creature of the Guardians of the Galaxy. So if you don't know any of these creatures, by the way, guys, you can always just ask them below, and I'm sure someone is willing to help you guys out. So next up, we have the Cyclops outfit, and also the Storm's outfit from X-Men. So obviously the Wolverine was from X-Men also. So let's get this outfit off and let's put the Storm's outfit on. So we have weather manipulation, strength 3, speed 3, fire resistance, flight and acrobatics. So I wonder how you do this weather sort of thing. Is it X, C? Let's see how we get this done. No, it doesn't seem to be able to work for some reason. No. But besides that, it is a pretty cool outfit. I really do like it a lot. Oh, there you go. If you press V, it will shoot lightning in the sort of direction that you do it in. But besides that, it doesn't seem to do anything else that I've noticed. Yeah, fire resistance is pretty cool, so you can kind of walk in this fire, you'll be fine. So you're basically protected against your own hits. So, let's move on now into the Cyclops outfit. This one comes with Optic Blast, Strength 3, Speed 3, and Acrobatics. So here we go. If you press I, it will allow you to shoot this crazy weapon. There we go. You see? Can we zoom in here? There you go. It's a pretty cool feature. I really do like it a lot. Yeah, well, look at that fire. That fire is gonna go insane. And we are super quick, and there you go, there's the outfit. Super cool once again. So let's go back into our chest, and this chest is going by super quickly. And we got the Gambit's head and also the Colossus head. So let's put these on right here. So let's take off Cyclops and let's do Colossus. This one comes with organic metal, strength, speed 3, fire resistance, water breathing, and acrobatics. So I wonder how you do this sort of attack. There we go. Is it this one? I want to find out how you do this organic health thing it was talking about. No, so it doesn't seem to be able to do it for some reason. Maybe in the future will do. It must mean it's really good against attacks. You know, if something attacks you, you'll have metal to protect you. So that's super cool. So let's take this one off. There we go. Let's put Gambit's on. We have molecular acceleration, strength 2, speed 4, and acrobatics 3. Let's see. Now, once again, there's no features on this one, but I'm sure there will be some in the future. Some of them only work on like animals, some of them only work on trees. So it's quite a dynamic sort of mod, you know, but besides that, you can always work with these really well. You don't need to know all the features, I guess, because you learn them along the way. So let's put these back in. Here we go. And let's get out the Beast's head from X-Men and also the Nightcrawlers from X-Men. So let's do this real quick. Here we go. And let's see what we have. Here we go. And the Nightcrawler. Speed. Four, strength, teleportation, and acrobatics. Teleportation? How do I do that? I really want to do teleportation. Please. There you go. So if you press R in the direction you point at, there you go. And it does take a while. It's like shooting a weapon, I guess. Let's shoot up there. It will take a second. There you go. That's super cool. I would like this one a lot. So let's see if we can aim back at our chest. There you go. Let's see where we'll go. It'll take a second or so it's not that bad. Oh, super close. Really cool. I like this one a lot. There you go. There, bam. It's like if you shot an arrow and it went in the sky. That's a kind of like what it does. It's really cool. So let's do this. There we go. Let's do the beasts. Let's see what we look like. Strength, acrobatics, and regeneration 3. Ugh, we look really ugly. Look at us. Ugh, all blue. Oh, okay. I am off. I am gonna change. I need another outfit. Let's just put these all back in. There we go. And let's get out the angel's mask. And also the fire. How do you say that? Philox. Philox? I've never heard of this person before. So if you guys do know where it's from, please just post it down below. I'm obviously guessing it's from X-Men. It has magic, strength 3, speed 4, acrobatics 3, regeneration, and telepathy. I wonder how you do telepathy. That would be really cool. So pressing C does telepathy. And then I wonder how else you can go about doing other things. Because it does say it has magic, so I want to see how you use this magic spell. Or maybe he's only doing attacks. No, that's not it. But yeah, that's really cool. Let's see what we look like. We look like a woman with our mask on. It's super cool. So let's go back on our inventory, get these items off, and let's put on the angel's items. We have strength, 4, speed 3, flight, and acrobatics. And we have wings. Look at that. Super cool. And when you fly, it opens up and it will kind of like drift down slowly. But besides that, it's so cool. I really like these wings actually. I might keep those on for a while until our next armors. Oh, and that's it. I thought we had more. That is so cool. I get to wear these now forever. So, guys, thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please post them below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you all very soon with another video. Peace out.